Hello?
Hold on, this is Carmen, and I'm calling from Dr. Cochino's office.
What?
I'm calling to follow up on your consultation.
What consultation?
The sleep consultation, because you are having trouble sleeping?
I am. I'm not having trouble at all.
Oh, so then the consultation worked.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
The consultation you had with Dr. Cochino. He said that you were having trouble sleepwalking?
I don't know who Dr. Cochino is.
Are you still having trouble wetting the bed?
That's funny.
Do you have rubber sheets?
No, I don't. Get the f*** out of here.
What?
Get the hell out of my face.
I'm not in your face.
Well, then get off the phone.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen, and I'm calling for... I'm calling from Dr. Cochino's office.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please don't call me anymore.
Why not? Don't be embarrassed if you're wetting the bed, sir.
What are you... You are nuts. I don't know what you mean by wetting
the bed.
I've never wet the bed in my entire life.
Oh, that's not true. I guarantee if we asked your mother, she'd say you did.
My mother is not with us anymore, you piece of...
Oh, neither is mine. She got deported.
That's because she left your ass, you loser.
Oh, what? Bye. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, this is Scatterman. I believe you owe me an apology.
What the hell are you talking about? You owe me an apology, you piece of...
Will you stop calling me that, you bedwetting loser?
I'm gonna in your face. How about that?
That's not nice, okay? And no, my face is not a bed.
I don't give a shit. It will be a bed if I get my hands on you.
That doesn't make any sense.
Do you know what time it is?
No, listen.
It's really early. I don't need this kind of crap.
I'm just saying, okay?
You're pissing me off now.
I know for a fact you weren't born potty trained. You're trying to say you've never wet the bed in your entire life, and that's not true.
You're making absolutely no sense, you piece of shit.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Shut the hell up!
Because it sounds like the only thing moist in your bed is your sheets. Hello?